Hello everybody, I'm going to explain some information related to inductors. As we all know, inductors are passive electronics components used widely. To calculate the inductance of a color code inductor, we should refer to color code chart. This chart is used also for resistor calculation in previous video. Here is an example to simplify our work. The four band inductor refers to EIA standards, which stands for Electronic Industries Association. To calculate the inductance of a four band inductor, I will draw a flipped bracket, another bracket, and another bracket. To calculate the two values of the first two color bands, we will use the first band and the second band column. The red color will give us 2, the violet will give us 7, multiplied by brown 10, with a tolerance of ±5%. So the total inductance inside this inductor is 270. By default, the unit is microhenry with a ±5% tolerance. This means that the minimum value of inductor is 270 minus 5% of the 270. So the value of the inductor will be 256 microhenry, and the +5% means that the maximum value of inductor is 270 plus 5% times 270 equal 283.5 microhenry. The value of the inductor is not ideal, is not identically 270 microhenry. It may vary between 256 and 283.5 microhenry. We'll take another example of a four band. The same way, the first two bands, 3 and 5, multiplied by silver 0.01, and with a tolerance gold ±5%, so the total value is 0.35 by default microhenry to the ±5% tolerance. So the minimum value and the maximum value -5% multiplied by 0.35 equal 0.3325 microhenry, and the maximum value is 0.35 plus 5% multiplied by 0.35 equal 0.3675 microhenry. Now let's have a five band example. As we can see here, the first band is a double width band with a silver color. This silver color will be always silver because it will identify that this inductor is military specification standards. Okay, the rest bands, we will use the same procedure as before to calculate the inductance of these inductors. Okay, first, the two bands, the red and the violet, 2 and 7, 2 and 7. The third band is gold. Gold will give multiplier by 0.1, and the tolerance is silver plus minus 10%. So the final value is 2.7 microhenry by default with the plus minus 10% tolerance. So the minimum value of inductor is 2.7 micro minus 10% multiplied by 2.7 micro equal 2.43 microhenry, and the maximum value of inductor 2.7 U or micro plus 10% 2.7 U equal 2.97 micro Harry. The last example for a 5-band, as we see here, 5-band, double width silver color, it's MIL, military specification. To calculate the inductance of this inductor, as we see, the 4 color are the same. The first 2 will give us 2 and 2 multiplied by 100 with a tolerance of plus minus 2%. So the value is 2200 microhenry with a plus minus 2% tolerance. The minimum value is 2.156 millihenry. This can be transformed to 2.2 millihenry. So the value is 2.156 millihenry, and the maximum value is 2.244 millihenry. So the value of this inductor would vary between 2.156 till 2.244 millihenry.